I'm Issy from China. Nice to meet you. So you're the fans of West Brom, right?
Yeah.
So how do you see today's match? What's the goal will be?
I think it'll be a good match. I think we'll get two goals maybe.
Two goals.
I think our defence will be quite hard to beat because we've got Olsen and Dawson all in the back with Johnny Evans. And I think if Solomon Rondon like gets stuck into there, I think he'll get us a few goals. And we've got a new signing, Matt Phillips.
Okay.
I think he's going to bring something really good to the team. I think he's been a good signing for us, but I think we need to sign some more players.
Okay,
we haven't signed anyone.
So you'll see in the first half or second half the goals?
Second half.
Two goals, all in the second half.
Yeah.
Wow.
Definitely.
Okay.
We never score in the first half.
Okay.
It's rare. Always
second. Yeah. So who do you think will win this year's Premier League?
This year's Premier League, I would say West Brom. I think Manchester United. I think they're having a good shot because they've signed some really good players.
New coach. Yes.
New players. They've signed a lot of people. I think they will do really well this year.
Okay.
I think they will.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye.
Thank you. 我现在呢就在西布朗的主场山楂球场，今天的风真的是太大了。西布朗对埃弗顿的比赛就要开始了，让我们一起进去看看吧。这里呢就是山楂球场的验票闸门了。1949年，山楂球场成为全英首个在验票闸门设置电子聚合器的球场，它可以自动计算入场人数。结束的这场比赛中呢，西布朗1-2输于了埃弗顿，当然这只是赛季的开始，希望西布朗的小伙子们越踢越好，取得好成绩。